I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
Never doubted I could make that. What's next? I could spend every day running and jumping. Now to test my agility.
Come to me. You've learned well. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady. Sneak up on me, if you can.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet.
No, again, without letting me see you.
Oops. Got spotted.
Stay out of my line of sight.
I've got to sneak to get through this.
Behind the enemy, catch them by surprise, and choke them That's my girl. Let's see how quiet you are, young lady. Use cover to stay out of sight.
Didn't see anything at all. In the words of Corvo Atano, hidden like a secret, quiet as the sunset.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet. for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit hard. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Good. Well done. Very good. You've got a natural instinct for fighting. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance. Block with your blade. Come on. You're quick. Come on. Smart move. Come on. That'd stop even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat. Someone swings a sword at you, block. While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow. I feel better knowing you can take care of yourself. When trouble does finally come, you're ready to fight.